Hey guys, how's it going? It's L the Angry Nerd again today, and we're playing some more Quantum Break, and we're getting close to the end. And I'm really enjoying it. I've actually stayed up, like, most of the day just playing this game, and, yeah, it's already, like, it's such a good game. And I'm kind of disappointed that I never really looked into it, but I'm so happy that I got it, and I gotta thank my buddy Todd for, lending me his thing so I could play this game. And, yeah, it's really good. I like it. Yeah, there we go.
The skeleton crew and wait for arrival of Monarch Actual. Everybody else needs to reunite at the Dry Docks Cronin Extraction Grounds. Right. Wait for further orders there. Out. Library is set to blow in 5 minutes.
We're not getting any response from the sniper unit. Investigating the rooftops as we speak.
Keep me posted.
Sniper units wiped. The way he did that on his own. We need to find out who's unaccounted for. This might be an inside job.
What was that?
Let's start a list of who. It's him! The voice is on the rooftop! Negative! He's in the library! We're under fire!
You're out!
Two stories break.
Hey, come
where
on.
Is
I am
he?
Everywhere.
I need answers! Where the hell is Troy? Hold on, brother, I'm coming. Excuse me. Somebody? Are you serious? Did I miss that guy? What? I missed that dude.
This is Monarch Actual. Approaching library rear entrance.
Oh no. No.
How did I miss that guy? I don't get it. You know what? I think I knocked him over. He didn't notice I was killing everybody, and he was watching the front. Oh, that's crazy. Like, I that's not even a bug. It's just bad player error.
I'm going in.
Oh, fuck. Will? Already gone. Lobby. Lobby, I'm running out of time.
Think about this unit escape. I know exactly what's escape. That's why I'm here.
Will.
There is. That's why.
Oh, so he gonna save him? Oh.
Come on, gotta move.
Jack, you saved me.
Welcome back. Hey, Will. Here's a present.
Countermeasure. How? Oh, Jack.
Will! Come on! Come on, Will, let's go. Monarch had it the whole time. Does it work?
Came back from the future. For me. Fracture wasn't fixed.
Not yet. Does it work?
Theory, yes. We gotta get back to my time machine. Gotta get us back to the time where you came from.
No.
Future.
No.
It's the only way.
We need to stop the fracture here, in this time. Now.
Oh, Jack, listen to me. The fracture wasn't fixed in the time where you came from. So fixing it here, it's always gonna fail.
People are going to die, Will. You haven't seen what happens between now and then.
No, but you have. What you have done has set in motion a chain of events that cannot be broken.
Look, we don't know.
And if it could be broken, it could jeopardize the entire world. If we get one shot at this, there's too much at stake, Jack.
Look, I know the stakes, okay?
Then you gotta let go, Jack.
Oh.
Everything you have done to get to this place is necessary. Trust me. The past is set, but the future is. We gotta go. This way.
If what you said is true, then how did I save you? I saw you die, Will.
Think, Jack. You never physically saw me die, did you?
I watched a roof collapse on top of you.
Creating the illusion of my death, yes. Which brought you here to make sure it remained only an illusion. It's all a loop. If time is an egg, then...
No egg metaphors.
That's so cool.
We have to get out of here and get to the Bradbury. Oh, get down. Over here.
Goddamn bloodbath in there. I need some air.
Cleaners better get here quick.
We don't have time.
Let's go.
Stubborn as ever.
Runs in the family. But what were we talking about?
In summary, time.
Wait.
I'm alive.
I'm wondering if there's a thing where, like, if we can just let them pass or not. Because I was just, like, hot on the trigger. I'm wondering if we can, like, stealth through that part. Be cool, but we'll see how that goes, I guess. Yeah, sorry about that, guys.
Only an illusion. It's all a loop. If time
also,
is an
I need
egg,
to
no
that again,
egg.
I think, because that's a thing. There we go. Bam.
Oh, get down. Over here.
Goddamn bloodbath in there. I need some air.
Cleaners better get here quick.
Wait for them to leave. Now, I know it's a lot to take in, but the fact that you managed to save me and yet still maintain the illusion of my death is actually further proof of my point.
Risky
the past remains intact.
Stick to the plan.
Nothing changes,
and
the Novikov self-consistency principle prevails.
Oh, great. We can high-five about that later.
Right. Let's save the world first.
Come on. Let's meet up with the convoy.
Okay, so you can, like, let them pass. You just don't have to be guns a-blazing. Okay.
Okay, they're gone. Let's go.
Surprised you actually waited. It's almost like you're listening to me.
Well, the last time I didn't listen to you, the fracture occurred. Consider me open to following orders.
Huh. That doesn't sound like my brother.
I know.
Okay. I wanted to see if there was something different, because, yeah, it was just like, oh, hey, you know, that. Like, you merch those two dudes.
All right. Through here. We can't risk helping them.
I know what happens if I don't.
And it'll still happen, Jack. I meant what I said back there. And there are no exceptions. If you get sucked into trying to change what can't be changed, it may cost us everything. Please, Jack. Our future depends on this. You said Monarch had the countermeasure this whole time. How? Why?
Paul was using it to fuel some kind of messed up survival program.
Uh-huh. They must have somehow repurposed it as a localized Kronon field regulator. We have to go, Jack. We can't risk being spotted here.
Yeah.
Well, I want that Kronon. And also, I think I can level up now, too. Because I haven't been touching my levels for... I got 12. Yo, I got 12. Guess what? Multi-takedown. Multi-takedown. We're buying it. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Do some crazy Virgil shit.
Oh, shit, shit.
Wait, where'd he go?
I always assumed it was Beth Wilder who had the countermeasure, keeping it safe. She was the one who warned me, told me to build it.
I know.
You met her. Is she helping us?
She was.
I see.
Yeah, because she's fucking dead, yeah.
Come on.
Or not in this timeline, she's not, but she will be. I think. Yeah, bullshit, it wasn't personal. You care about her. Oh, is he not gonna let her out? Do I choose? Yeah, I knew he was gonna go for his brother instead. Final moments. Oh shit. Yeah, see, he kind of had a point. Like, it looked like the illusion of him pretty much dying, but, you know, yeah. Like, I'm really wondering what the ending's gonna be to this, and I really, really, really want to see like what it's gonna go with or what's gonna happen, because obviously, Paul probably dies, but I want to see if he like saves his brother or does whatever, because it just kind of sounds like he was the only one that like got out, I guess. But yeah, it's very, I kind of can't wait. Oh, what? That's how his car got there. Okay. What? Mindfuck of the century.
Look, I know I've kept you in the dark. When I started my work, you were so young, and afterwards, I always hoped it would all pass you by without touching you.
Yeah. I get it. Come on. Let's just go to the future and fix this mess.
There. It's locked.
You hid the machine here. You really never used it yourself?
No, I didn't dare. Not after the man came out. It was Paul. He tried to kill me. Damn. Rusted shut. Jack, a hand? One more time. Yeah.
When Monarch came for the time machine at the university, Paul was trapped in it. He escaped into the future. Whatever happened to him there changed.
What the fuck? Did it freeze? Oh, okay.
Somehow he found my machine there and used it to come back to 1999.
And founded Monarch. He escaped from Monarch and became what he escaped from.
Insanity. I never should have built this. Well enough alone.
He can't even blame himself. Man, if anybody could go back in time, they'd do it.
Just the way I left it. Hope it still works.
Yeah.
All right. We'll go to the future. A little after your time of departure. Before the fracture has stopped time permanently. I'm a little concerned about this.
It'll be dangerous.
Of course it'll be dangerous. At this point, what isn't? But I have been curious to try this.
Actually kind of makes my brain hurt a little bit.
Wow. So this is what it looks like.
Let's go.
Hey, Jack. When we exit, it'll be a little past the point you were at when you left to save me. That's our window, when we know it can work, before time actually ends for good.
It may not be much of a window. Monarch was sure it was imminent.
Huh. Like they're experts.
They kind of are.
All they know, they stole from me. You worry about your end. I'll worry about mine.
All right, well, that works.
This is amazing. All those years, I never met.
Crap. Hang on, Will.
He's here!
Yes, fucking back in the fight we go, baby. Come on. Now we're back to somewhat difficult enemies.
Bigger than the two of us. You know time's about to stop for good.
Yes, it is. Hence the lifeboat program.
A bunch of desperate people sitting around in a bunker somewhere waiting for the inevitable? Jesus, Paul.
You stole the CFR, Jack.
I stole it?
And the plan depends on it. So, I'll take that back now, please.
Fuck you.
I can't do that.
I know.
Do I defeat him? I got no idea. Okay, oh, we
better not, Jack.
Alright, skip it.
I don't know how Will managed to get here, but...
Because we already seen that, so... Okay, now I just need to know how to beat Paul, and yeah. All right, here we go. So he's gonna bounce around and, oh, it's one of these bosses, so we get so lame. Oh, so lame. Fuck's sake. He's not even hard. Like, that's what I mean. Like, he's not even hard. Ah, man. Yeah, this is a boss room. I just wish we had one of... Oh, we do. Okay, well, there we go. Now we can do this boss, and now we're gonna have to wait through this fucking thing again.
Better not,
oh,
Jack.
Man, that's kind of disappointing. But whatever. What can you do? Like, it's kind of a lame boss. Like, kind of reminds me of Bloodborne. How, have the one, like, gimmick boss in the game is like, I'm gonna hide around with all my friends and then, you know, do whatever. But, like, at least with that, you still got the fight. And the fight kind of sucked because he was just like, oh. The level. Now let me launch this at you. Let me launch that at you. But this is kind of lame. Like, or more lame. Are you fucking kidding me? Stop. Alright. Enough of this. I'm going full MLG mode. Oh, shut the fuck up.
Better not, Jack.
What a stupid fight. So that's his job. Invincibility. Then shoot you while you're fighting his men.
Take him down.
Yay. Okay. We can play the same game. I really don't want to see this fight on a harder difficulty. There's his fucking thing. Guess we gotta Call of Duty this up super hard. I'm not even gonna talk to him. That's some fucking garb.
Better
what
not,
a fucking
Jack.
Stupid boss fight. Like, I kind of wish he would just fight me, but whatever. It's fucking stupid. It's like, I'm doing this on normal, too. I just think that spray shit fucking made where it's like, hey, I'm gonna, like, use that, and then blast, and then you're done, there's nothing you could do. It's like, I feel so weak compared to this guy. There, he's doing it again. I'm not gonna lie, it's kinda sad to say it's like I really liked this game like until this part or there was this fight. And to me it's like I'll be honest, I need to use my shield more. That's my problem. But look at this! Look at this! Stupid! This is really fucking stupid. Yeah. Do your blast. You know, shoot in your tango.
Shields down.
There.
Move in and engage.
Get him. No shit. Yeah, I'm guessing it's just, like, how you win this fight is shield, whatever. Well, what a lame way to do a fight. I don't know. It feels like they kind of coughed out a little bit, I guess.
No.
Fuck me, man. It feels like a massive cop out. For a minute. This is really gay that this is all, like, the whole boss fight is just run, blast. This is super gay. Okay, good, it's two. I'm happy it wasn't in threes. I would lose my fucking mind. Oh, man. What a stupid thing. Fuck you. Even Dark Souls was better than her, and even Bloodborne's boss fight was better than that. As in, like, even though it was annoying, it was still alright. Like, I didn't want to rip my goddamn hair out. Like, this kind of did. Just because it was so dumb. Like, that's the only thing I didn't like.
Hey, Will. It's okay.
Jack.
What? Never mind. Tell me later. We got work to do. I'll have to hook up the countermeasure to the core. It's designed to hypersaturate the Maya Joyce field with chronon particles. Time machine's like an amplifier. That'll cause a chain reaction and rejuvenate the field. It'll be a universal event.
I'll take your word for it. Just make it happen.
Jack, give me a hand with this.
Fuck, piece of shit. Fuck, terrible boss fight. Use the countermeasure to fix the fracture. Okay, where are you at, dog? Hey, where the hell is he? Will, where are you? I had to look at his dead body. Because, Wait, where are you? Oh, there he is, okay. Where the fuck does he want me to follow? Wait, is that him? Oh god, I'm fucking blind this morning. Here we go, okay.
What do you need? The countermeasure's charge is low. We'll need a jolt of chronon particles. A jump start. That's you.
So I'm pretty much like gonna lose my powers. Oh wait, it was on casual. Oh god damn it. It was on casual.
Hurry up! It's working! It's not gonna push me against you!
Oh wait, when I have to replay a thing. Oh wait, no, I did it on casual. But yeah, what? Well?
The countermeasure. It stitched time back together everywhere. The destruction couldn't be undone. The lives we lost were real. But we fixed it.
Jack. Will.
Clocks kept on ticking.
Come on. Come on.
I think we just saved the universe.
Yeah. Where's Paul?
He's dead. He's gone, I don't know, it doesn't matter. Will, he was wrong about everything.
Was he?
Will. The countermeasure worked.
Whoa. Countermeasure burned out.
What?
The Maya Joyce field should be stable.
Oh no.
Of course, I'll have to run a few tests to confirm. But there's no reason to believe that the fracture isn't over.
He pretty much gave his own life to save the universe, pretty much.
One more question. Paul Serene's entire philosophy was that time is a set path, and nothing can be changed. At the time, you obviously disagreed. But after everything you've seen and done, we need to know. What do you believe now? Was he right? Or is it possible to change things?
I'll come back for you.
Cliff! cliffhanger. Ugh. Fucking cliffhangers, god damn it. Just like how Alan Wake ended, son of a bitch. Are you serious? I'll come back for you. It's just like how Alan Wake ended. He's like, we're in a lake. And that was it. It's fucking it. Kidding me. I'm gonna skip this because I don't want to get fucking copyright struck. But that was Quantum Break. Wow. And okay, we have a cutscene.
You've been very patient with us. And very helpful. Thank you.
Yeah, well, that patience is starting to wear pretty thin.
Of course. Right outside.
So is he the head of Monarch now?
Mr. Joyce.
What the fuck? Are you serious?
Finally. Thought you wanted to talk, not get my life story.
Well, you were at the heart of all of this. And you can understand our need to find out exactly what happened.
I heard it's all being pinned on Paul. It's quite the feat.
Paul Serene always danced to his own tune, you know that. He and his delusions did tremendous damage to Monarch. But we can still salvage this company. We could use a man like you. It's not the same Monarch you know, Mr. Joyce. Your exceptional qualities are obvious, and we both know you have certain needs our expertise could help with. We can help each other.
So, yeah. Okay, so he turned into the new Paul. Wow. To be honest with you, I guess that was a really good game. I'm just kind of annoyed that... But yeah, see, that was the thing. Like, there was no loose end, pretty much. And I'm just checking this. Optional offline episodes for Quantum Break. Require Quantum Break game to be installed. Okay, whatever. But, I got questions, but I guess he turned into the new Paul. That's... I don't know what to say. I'm not mad, but it's just like how the ending was like, hey, I'm coming back for you, then it's like, no, now it's his choice. I don't know. But whatever, thank you guys for watching. Sorry for kind of a messed up series, because I know one of the episodes were kind of fucked up, but I'll, but yeah, didn't really miss much. It was just me trying to get to a boat. Didn't happen. So, yeah, Quantum Break was good. I'll give it a second playthrough, but I already know for a fact it's like, it's gonna end the same, so. But either way, it was good, and I suggest anybody to play it. Yeah, it's really awesome. Like, to me, how I'd give it, I'd probably give it like a 9.5 out of 10 or a like 9 out of 10. Like, it's really good, really awesome, but the ending just kind of copped out a little bit. And they didn't really tie up that much with Hatch or whatever the fuck his name is. Like, the only thing they really did was just like, oh, he's still alive. And now your character's gonna work for him. So, I don't know. Thank you all for watching.